Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Stingy K, and we're back with another Woody reaction. This time, Adam 22 and Brick Baby spent 24 hours with Lil Woody. Now, Brick Baby has been going on a rant about all these dudes calling them rats and all other type of things. But he has been spotted with Lil Woody. Make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new. We on the road to 15,000. Subscribe if you're new and hit that like button, like I said. But I ain't gonna take too much of y'all time. We're gonna get right into this reaction and we're gonna see what they did in these little 24 hours. Let's see what they did in 24 hours with Lil Woody.
Just finished the YSL or Lil Woody interview, sorry. And it went great. And now we're about to hop in the truck, get a little bit of a tour of Mechanicsville. Living the real ATL life out here, man. I think I might be an ATL baby now. I might just leave this whole California thing behind. I feel so at home out here. That's what I'm saying.
You see all the opportunity for all this black talent, and he's ready to swap. I'm just playing, but not for real though, definitely.
And up until somebody does something to me.
And my belt.
No jumper.
Take that wheel. Hey. Take that wheel. You recording me. I got to record the camera.
No jumper, man. Atlanta take.
What's Brick Baby? Brick been telling playing about. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about Brick Baby down below, though.
Wait, who, me?
Yeah.
Oh, not Woody.
Lil Woody outside, everybody calling him all these names, but ain't nobody did nothing to him. Seemed to me like him and Thug had this planned out. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about all that.
What's up, man?
This is the spot?
Yeah, this my uncle bar.
It's kind of loud in there. You gonna get food? You gonna eat out here?
Yeah, I want something to eat.
You hungry?
It's on you?
Yeah, I grab something to eat.
It's on me? On sure, it's on me. Yeah, all right. You see? They raking me over the coals out here, man. What do you want to tell us about Woody? The video. Yeah. Talk to us. Tell us what's going on.
We're new here.
Woody gay.
With that. Outside.
What?
So Woody is outside. He's outside.
No more.
Hey, it's my name. Look how you standing way over there.
I want to see the song.
Okay, we got one right here. We got one up there, and we got one on the street.
Where the main one that you be at?
The one I already posted my page is up there.
He outside on the tango.
Note the callous disregard for the law. That was a red light.
Bro, running red lights, bro. He's willies, bro. He outside clowning. Look at Remo in the back. Brick Baby like, don't get me in the camera cut sick, so the homie's gonna beat my face to a pulp.
Showed up. Look, he get asked for pictures. All these people hollering at him right away. A total local celebrity, man. The world has changed. Yo, I can make a meme right now. Watch me hop on the back of this. Nah, I'm not gonna do
He's
it.
So happy.
But imagine. I don't wanna have to hold on for dear life with my booty scraping the ground and
come on, keep walking. I swear to him right there. I don't wanna call him. Yeah, sweet.
Acting like he's being cautious because of the cops. So this is him on his best behavior. There's like a cop over there and he's like acting like this is like, oh, I can't do what I want to do right now because the cops are over there. And he's meanwhile like busting these crazy U-turns, driving up on the sidewalk, doing a lot of things that I would think that you would probably not do when the cops are around, but we're getting a window into the mind state of. That's a clip. If I just gave him a little tap.
Where are we at?
Bobby.
You got a lot of memories out here?
I mean, the whole thing. See the whole country's people, the brave place.
So you have to okay everybody doing.
Adam ain't never slid through the trenches in another state with them type of people. You hear me?
Graffiti here. Everybody who does graffiti here, you gotta give him a permit. He's like a Beatle. It's like this came to town.
I don't know how to ride this.
You don't know how to ride
this. Man, get on it.
I don't know how, but I'll try.
You can break it. You can pay
for
it. Hold the clutch in.
What's that?
Don't let that go. Adam ain't gonna make it back to LA, he tear that up. Oh man, you smoke a sign right there in that field. What's wrong with it?
I really am getting the feeling I don't know what I'm doing. How do I turn it up?
I don't even know.
Oh my God. I feel like there's something inherent that I really don't understand about this.
Adam is so happy, bro, to be around this type of stuff, bro.
Drove anything with a clutch.
Woody changed Adam light.
That Daniel girl they put in.
I thought he was done. I was like, that's karma for what he just said to me. Hey man, he keeps saying that. Oh man. I'm gonna do what a lot of people in this city are too scared to do. Woody, get over here. I'm gonna put you on a headlock. I'm gonna hold it in for a couple extra minutes.
Yeah, they went up the canopy sign right here. When I pull up on here, when I had the watches in the window.
Bro, this sign is so camouflaged from the street. They're not able to see it because there's a giant tree in front of it.
Yeah, that was stupid.
Yeah, what?
It's just one of them. We got a couple of motos.
Okay. This is a weed and seed community?
That's what they say.
What does that mean?
I don't even think they gave us an explanation.
I was going to say we should take a photo in front of the sign, but we got a tree.
So, look, my mom died on this street right here.
Oh, for real?
In this street right there. My grandma had a house right here. My head house on the street right here.
So this is really your stomping grounds?
Right here. This is why it's always the first. Mm. This is the bottom end of Mechanicville. On the other side of the light is the top end.
Okay.
So take y'all to the dumbo part niche, but y'all ain't gonna walk up there.
Yeah.
Nah. Right. Definitely drive.
The Uber driver probably won't.
Can I complain? This ain't even a long walk.
You got a four-wheeler. You know who passed with this memorial right here?
I probably did, man.
Going up to Don. That's a lot of Don. Rest in peace.
Famous Greenies, though. It's up on the new management, though.
Tell us a little bit about it.
You see, nigga, know not to pull up right here.
I mean, there's like another store that's closer to the main road right over there. I feel like they probably take all the business.
You see, they close, right?
Yeah.
They let you know they ain't nobody taking all the business.
Mm. How often you come here? Like, what the store mean to you, though?
Oh, I come here. They sell nachos here. I come eat that shit.
Oh, word?
Yeah, yeah.
That's the main shit you come get out of here? Some nachos?
Yeah, nachos and the slush.
What the slug did you eat a breakfast sandwich with?
No, nachos on it. Man, hell yeah.
Wow, the breakfast sandwich is something extra dangerous?
Break. Nah, we ain't gonna talk about the green stuff, man. We had the green stuff,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, yeah, man. It don't paint it. It was a different color green. The park right there.
Park. We're on like the wrong side of it right now, right?
And the plaza. Y'all ride up there?
Sure.
Yeah, let's
go right there.
Let's do it. Diner. Yo, I can't believe this is open. This does not look open. This is an Atlanta thing, I guess, is that you don't have to like demonstrate that you're open. People will come try the hand. Don't fill up on sticky buns before we go to the old school diner.
What you getting here?
I don't want that. I'm just chilling, man.
You come here often though?
Is it be your spot?
No, I don't.
Like Houston?
Yeah, I don't hang it in here no more. They caught me out hiding on the shelf.
Sorry, man.
Loose leaf?
You had more leaking for me out hiding on the shelf.
Oh yeah?
They caught me.
Good loose leaves.
This is the first time I've been in the store since then.
Everybody else, they might be gone. They watching the game.
Normally everybody pushed up on me.
Oh yeah, see? They got the gambling section over here. I would tear this up, but I like to gamble responsibly, you know? Strictly at the poker tables. $5 max bet. That's a balling amount. Imagine hitting the jackpot here. What do you gotta do? Where do you go to cash it in? I don't know. Right here, they're gonna give you 20 grand? I refuse to believe it. Oh, for jumbo braid? Normally I just see these like on the ground in the parking lot. This is where you get it at. Maybe I'll bring my girl one. Dude, she'll flip out. It'll be like the nicest thing I ever got her. Wet and curly. Throw a wet and curly on. You don't know nothing about wet and curly. Actually, I recognize this. I've seen a few girls walking around with a wet and curly on. This is what FIFA was rocking?
This man plays some wet. Yeah.
What's up, brother? How you doing?
Yes, good.
What do you want to tell me about this store?
Okay, no problem.
It's a good store?
No problem.
Good store.
Oh, my God.
Look at the little girl. She walks in, opens the door, stares at Woody, and says, oh, my God. You a Woody fan?
Yes, man.
Oh, well, let's get a flick. God. Let's get a flick. You in the vlog now.
Oh, my
God. Girl, you been calling everybody?
Yes.
Okay, she can take it.
That girl's acting about Woody. That's crazy. That's like Quavo came through. Wouldn't be more excitement than that. It's a top-notch celebrity right here, bro. Look at this. It says old school diner. I'm looking at this. It don't look like a diner. It looks like they're doing everything besides cooking food in here. What's going on?
I just watching this, though, it makes me miss being in Atlanta, though. I ain't gonna lie. That's a good place to be, man, for us. No, that's like the Black Hollywood. No, I'm gonna just put it like that. Black Hollywood. No, you know.
It's good?
What's up, man?
What kind of diner is this? They're smoking cigarettes in there? Okay. Diner was. Apparently, there's multiple definitions.
And Woody said, let's ride and go to main event.
I agree with Woody. Yeah, this is not exactly the kind of diner I thought it was going to be.
Hey, you got to get on camera, man. Where Adam at, man? Hey, Adam. Got something for you, man. Quick. It's the most. Hey.
Man, it's why I couldn't jump out my black truck again.
There you then. Go.
Hey, yo.
Huh? Go, Hunter. Go hop back out your black truck.
Let me hop back out my black truck.
Yeah, go 18. Hop back out your
That's
black
truck. That's what we're doing it out here. Right. We're doing the pinky out here, too. We really made a hell of a decision by doing the hood vlog on the same day as the Falcons game, because everybody's out. Everybody's posted up at the sports bar. And then, not to mention, you bring Big 22 to the section, kind of turns into a block party, you know? They like my energy. They see my pornos. They know I serve good. Woody told everybody. That's his daily grind, you know? Hit up Plug Talk. Onlyplugtalk.com, right? You want a free subscription? You want to see me shut down, huh?
Wife, I want to see...
Hey, Woody, crazy. He said he want to see Lena shut it down. He had to correct that man. But then again, I don't even think you want to see that. not what you think.
All right, it's all good.
I can?
Yeah, man. You know, I'm a full-time pops, bro. Always see the kids in the background, man. It's good, man. It's good vibes over here, bro. Struggle. Hey, the struggle for the dads, I understand. Let's get back to it, though.
Oh, hold on, who this is?
Yeah, who this is?
L's up, God is the biggest, man. I'm just the really, man, preacher, man, I'm out here, huh? Yeah, I'm back home, man, what's up?
L's up.
Y'all know what that
I
mean?
I can do that.
Hold on, that mean love, man, whole lot of love, what's going on, man? Mr. Hoodie, hold it, man, pray with me, don't play me. Y'all praying or what? Oh, y'all don't know the what? They don't know what's going on. Y'all praying with me?
Let's get that one in.
Dear Heavenly Father, we just come saying thank you. Somebody say thank you, God.
Thank you, God.
Thank you for your love. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for one more day, one more chance. Thank you that our last day wasn't our last day. You gave us another opportunity. And we don't take it lightly, so we out here giving you glory, honor, and praise. Right here in the middle of the hood, 656. God, we just say thank you. Somebody say thank you, God.
Thank you, God.
Now we ask that you bless me now, God.
Bless me now.
God, you said that we ask, we shall receive. We are asking, seeking, and knocking. Thank you, God. We give you glory, honor, and praise. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
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 Don't lie though. OG came slick with that one though. You feel me? He came and get a vlog like a little spice of our culture. Feel me? That's how I be in the trenches, man. When you go visit your people down south, man, you got auntie in the middle of the street preaching, praying over the kids. You got granny outside dropping the what they call it? The oil. You know what I'm talking about if you know what I'm talking about.
Go!
The blessing oil.
Went in Rome, you know?
The blessing oil.
I gotta try to fit in. I'm throwing my L's up today. Some white cops. Finally found some white cops. Maybe they'll kick us out. You know, all the other cops have been like weirdly cool. They said it's like he might be pressing the line.
Get out of there. The house.
Change clothes again. She changed clothes, bro. She's outside. Little baby well. Nah, just playing.
We outside with it.
Don't do that. Get one in before I go, man. Before I go, cause it's here for you. It's for you. Come on. Let go. Dear Heavenly Father, I thank you for my brother God that you bless.
We can film Woody. I want to see how good your stroke is. Pause. What's it called? A stroke?
What?
Nah, it's called bowling.
Adam always got some weird stuff to say, bro.
We call it a stroke. Bowl a lot.
Where your truck at? This your truck?
Yeah, this
one
right here.
Carl. You too. What do you think about Woody?
That's my uncle, hey.
That's your uncle?
My uncle, yeah, what it is.
Him,
what
yeah.
Him. What do you think about him becoming the local celebrity?
He's gonna go up.
That one's game cards?
Game cards?
See, man, when you got the kids rooting for you, you're on another level with this type of stuff, man. They mad at little Woody. They mad at Woody because Woody got the streets thing.
Yeah. You ain't seen me on the claw machine, brick, Woody.
They got a basketball game now. I ain't lost yet. Anybody beat us?
Brick know that Woody will. It's time. We're seeing KILL squad in the streets. I'm just playing. I don't know. But Brick definitely looked like glazing a little bit. His eyes like some good pills, some Euros or something. Some Bali or something. Brick off it. Heavy.
Not gonna be the one to dethrone you.
I got your 20. Right.
He got my 20 too.
Nah, he got it. I got
it. He couldn't wait to see that.
Oh, he got it. Oh yeah, free money on it. Free money. Nah, I know you got it.
That's a 40. Yeah.
Y'all
ready to go ahead?
Let's go.
Everybody is coming. When they come. What time the lanes open?
They ready now. You got.
They ready now.
You got 18,
19, 20. 18, 19, 20. Give me an eight.
Get it.
All right.
Every single day.
My default mode is
every day is crazy.
When I come to this sort of establishment, I feel like it's kind of hard to fuck that up. Also, I'm the kind of guy, often I order the sampler. Just overload me with variety. But no, I think it's a burger day.
I think I'm going pepperoni pizza.
I want both of them.
My turn.
Son. I don't bowl.
Swear he wasn't with him and all that. Like, bro, you should have just went in on the interview, bro. That interview would have been fire, Brick, because you got a little more history and you know a couple more questions. But then again, everything that you touch goes down.
This shit was stuck on my dog.
Honey, you don't clean him up. He don't go 2 out of 3. 20.
Ah!
Look at him. Look at Brent.
What a Woody gift card gets you. What about Woody from Toy Story?
Who is that?
You really don't know? The cowboy? You don't know?
I know who Lena is.
Oh, my God. See, that's a horny fuck.
That, hey, man. Woody, he applying that pressure on Lena, man. I think he's going to bust Lena down, man. I don't know, y'all. No doubt. No, in the comment section, though.
You beat it today.
That's the wrong question to be asked.
Here's for whack.
Next.
Oh, it's shit. Really-
hey, I ain't going to lie. I feel it coming. Blood on the roof. You the rat, bro. Feel it coming.
This is who's competing. Look at it more. What do you want? What do you want?
I got nothing, man. You gotta give me Lena for 20 minutes.
I don't know if I can spare that, man. That'd be the long.
Little Woody featuring Lena on the way.
20 minutes of her life. Woody Nash, when he goes out to an establishment like this, he goes, meat lovers.
Look. Motherfucker.
I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna overpower you in this UFC fight.
Hell nah.
He's tickling me.
Bigger than him. You see this?
He's about the stuffed crust.
Because I'm out jacked up on Mountain Dew, motherfucker.
Oh, you going stuffed crust too? Look at that. Eat it backwards.
I dare
you.
Piece of lick. Fire right now, chat.
Eat it backwards because of the stuffed crust.
Hey, y'all, that piece of lick. Gas right now. It look like it's cooked right.
Nah, that's how they. You can't even take a bite. You gotta rip it up.
Yeah.
Yo, you wanna come hit the claw machine with me?
The who?
The claw machine. Let's go.
Come on.
Watch this. We're gonna win us a bounty.
Like about Woody, he like, come on. He really would whatever. I like that energy. You feel me? Rick do too. Just scared to say it.
No funds in your account. So Woody gave me a card that doesn't work. No funds in your account. To me, it says 9.9 credits.
Did y'all see me get him that?
Never in my whole life would I have imagined this. I gotta re-up it.
Damn.
Re-up it.
You got another one? This one ain't working.
Nah, it worked. He did. Keep
going. What's an empire? Trae Young, let's go.
NBA champ.
Show on top. Hey, man, let's just say they don't make them like this in Atlanta. Hampshire to find this real salt of the earth basketball. I'm like Larry Bird. Backwards, I'll do what you want. Be done. Go check out the commercials from when this shit first came out. All right, we decided we've seen enough Woody. We're good. I got the pizza. I ate it the right way. We're taking off.
You want me to go?
I beat your ass at basketball.
He quit it, so he don't win.
Yeah.
I won because I still stand up.
Do we got to get a tab or you paying up for all this? What's going on?
No, y'all want to this. You got to pay for it.
All right.
Yeah. For all of
them? How much is the whole thing?
I paid. He told me 180 for the bowlers.
Okay.
I had already given 180 for that.
Bill me for the food. Where's he at?
Can we get
tab for all the food?
Yeah, I got you. Take it.
That was nice of you.
Don't fuck with me.
Shout out Adam for that love. That was generous of him.
Out here with the people, vote for me. Vote for me. I need the black Atlanta vote.
Nah, don't vote for him. Vote for Sadie.
Sadie Nash for president.
I'm lying. Don't even vote for him either.
Sadie Nash, stream sniper.
I said, whoop, Woody out. Sadie Nash, I know you're going to come across this, but I seen you comment on my other Woody video. What it was, with the title and all that was saying was wrong, but we know, we, bro, it's troll. They said he was trolling, bro. But you good money with me, bro. Feel me? Appreciate you for the like and the view. You feel me on everything.
Team Snipe is way on here.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Cloud Chasing
Take
Ass. Cloud Chasing Ass, said he knows. Gonna throw that motherfucking 60s on. Gonna take him to Slauson real quick.
Hey, I got some shit knock an elephant down.
I'm gonna take the hat off. I know he ain't done with that.
Go over.
Too solid. Everything's solid.
On my head. What my damn head is?
Everything's solid.
You are four extras. Who would win?
I'm beating everybody.
Oh, man.
Here you go. Everybody.
Like, bro, you way in Atlanta talking about four extras, bro. What are you talking about, bro? Oh, bro, why is he bringing four extras into this, bro?
That's my fave. That's my superstar podcaster fave.
Line them up, I knock them down. And if you think they're going to lose, why is you fighting? He better say he knocked me out. That's it. Rick better say he going to hold
That's your pole?
Nah.
Oh my goodness. I see why you being there. He just bid for intimidation.
You don't get it. You don't get it.
You know that him.
He got one of
the top. He's down to caught the foot, but he kept off. We in the courtroom, we almost caught the foot. Fuck you mean?
What? You gonna take all them charges.
Same haircut as you. I have that same shit. You wanna go to Turkey?
Damn, leave the country.
Once all that's taken care of.
He technically still owns the stand. Technically. She said he can't go nowhere.
I have an idea.
They can't tell me what to do.
20 versus 1 while you're getting a hair transplant.
He said they can't tell me what to do. We seen that when you were sitting on that testimony stand. We seen they can't tell you what to do.
Yeah, hurry up. Listen, we got a new 20 versus 1. Versus me. Hit that one,
yeah. I love it. Yeah.
Yeah. We need all the cougar bitches. All y'all cougar with that old dry ass coochie. Pull on up.
I got a better one. This is one. Woody and Wack 100, but you're both laying on a bed.
Shot.
I got it for you, bro.
He ain't got nothing.
I didn't even say anything about the oil or nothing. Just laying on the bed. Next time we bowling with this motherfucking chrome dome, let's go.
He had to go get some shit planned in his head, though.
Yup. We gonna do it for you, too.
When Lena see me, she gonna want me.
She'll be all right. She don't like demons.
I ain't no demon. I'm a Christian.
I don't know, man. You want demonic-ass Christian. I don't know.
You gonna need a negativity over there.
All right. That's why I'm leaving. I'm too negative. These hours is real vampire hours. Let's go.
Celebrity.
I'm off on my side.
Booty. On his hand, man. It's crazy.
They say we cool now, so everybody can stop getting
out. I'm
gonna
tell them to go jump your ass. I
gotta
tell them to go beat you up.
You wanna get in the boxing ring?
No.
You wanna slap
box? I shoot people now.
No.
Like, the fight.
Like, why is she on the camera? Lighting me? She wanted a little 5 seconds of fame.
I'm gonna bite that EO. I'm just gonna whip the fire and bust them. Bangs, man. Shout out to my brother.
Let's go. No jumper. Woody. We out here.
Shot my emo.
You already know what's going on, man.
FIFA tagged along. You know, she big clout munching. Yup.
I'm big clout munching. Yeah. We're cool now. I ain't hit him that hard.
Hey, y'all see on the street? Get him. Get him. Yeah. We ain't cool. No. Yeah, no, they get back always coming.
I ain't even doing
that. Hey, we had a blast today, and I appreciate them for coming. You hit me all love. You did.
Perfect.
Yep.
I got it. Thank you.
Hey, man, shout out to No Jumper, man. Trouble Go broke out now. T.O. Green. Let's get it.
You heard. Get to it. Go ride to it.
I did the hardest shit. Out.
Ain't no cap in that rap. The other game's my nothing. Been destroying them. Been pulling up, popping them. Ain't getting away with it. And I don't care, because I'm going to get in the course that I don't recall. How about that?
That's crazy. Get away with it. And we going to get on the stand and say, I don't recall. Woody is funny, bro. Oh my goodness, bro. Hey, Woody, get up with me, bro. We need some content, bro.
And me and her still beefing?
No, we're not.
She slapped me.
We're not beefing no more.
I got her fingerprint on my hand.
No, he's okay now. He's okay now. We can get to it. You want to get to it right now?
Right now?
We
got going to Atlanta. Kakar gonna beat the hell out of me.
Get him. Get him.
I'm fast. They gotta
catch
me.
Yeah, they gotta catch you.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. You said your hand swollen or something?
Yeah, when you slapped me.
I didn't hit you that hard.
Why you look different?
Cause I'm.
From LA? You from LA?
No, I'm from here. Well, I'm originally from New Jersey.
You put your hands on me? Oh, you from Jersey?
I'm from Jersey.
Oh, I knew it. You couldn't be from here putting your hands on me.
I'm north side though.
I see you doing that.
What's the difference between the north side, the east side, and the west side?
Gwinnett.
You count?
Yeah.
Oh.
I just gonna call the cops on you.
God, I don't do nothing illegal no more. I am a.
He said, oh, no more. Put the boxing gloves on. We can slap box.
I'm about to get this on camera. She want to slap box me. Y'all heard her call me out.
Hold this. You want to hold this for me, real quick?
Yeah, them hold them pulled up. You ready?
Yeah, Woody.
What are you ready to? Tell the fuck when you get break. Hold up. Put it on camera.
He hit me.
Domestic abuse, but make it cute.
Feelings. He got his lick back. It's okay. I'm gonna get my lick back next time.
I got makeup winning. On my hand.
Next time you get your ass out, you better win.
Look at Brick. Look at Brick though. He having fun with Woody.
That
motherfucker,
that
shit took me instead of
reaching. Did
you gonna favor that?
Hey, wait, Smart said that?
Yeah, he posted that. He
played
too much.
But what? Why he think it's cool to just be popping up on 20 V1s on the
He done fucked up. He done
they
fucked
did
up.
Him like,
I said,
I keep telling him,
you didn't know
y'all
he was gonna be there?
About
I was about to say,
that's some foul shit.
I didn't know he was going to pop up like that.
Yeah,
made me think that he was just going to pop up like,
and be right,
me and him going to be both doing
it.
And then he popped up like a whole, like, that's why I had to contain myself. I had to tell myself, woosah.
Yeah.
Then go over there, look, get your
now
out of here.
Yeah.
Cause you don't even know, but I see that he really be lost though.
I did it on the reality show.
I got people come out. I turned back to a man. Out, put him in regular clothes.
That's my
lady. Nah. She just determined to keep Yammy.
So man, he said that he helped Shamar come back to be a man. He said he took him to get his hair cut, put some regular clothes on him, like some male clothes. You feel me? Sometimes some people be needing that. You feel me? He said he lost.
Get up on him.
Yeah, she. This girl who slapped me.
How's your plan?
She ain't lying.
What?
You get them hands.
What I do?
You can't put your hands on people, kid.
Why is you laughing?
Yeah, she is crazy.
She just got whooped.
He just hit me back. He just beat me up.
You deserved it.
I know, but it's not that.
Nah, I ain't beat you up like I want to.
He trying to beat me up.
Hey,
he
trying
to
beat
up.
That man hit him Adam too long. He freaky too.
He said, look, Woody even said that Brick is freaky. He been with Adam too long.
It's wearing off.
Man, you know, Adam finna start talking, so we just gonna end it right here. Y'all know the motto, man. As soon as Adam come on with too much words, we out of there. But look, though. That like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, man. Like I said earlier, subscribe to the channel if you're new and hit that like button. Stingy K, it's your boy, Stingy K, and I'm gonna be back. But as of right now, we out. So peace, man. Feel me? Let's get it.